stream, everyone. Get something a little more lo-fi in here. That's pretty good. Telling me to mind this, but I don't know how to mind this.
Everything's staying the same. ever since she was a kid. You know how kids work, up until she was a full grown adult. Nah!
My day will come, I gave too much, I sold my soul.
Here we are. Still need three more. Joji, Hobo Johnson, or whatever. Hobo Johnson, yep. And Oliver Tree. Those are why I usually listen to it. Yeah. right now I think Childish Gambino is on it, so it makes me feel woke whenever I listen to it.
Depths of your head. Sometimes they'll make you real sad, or real, real mad, or real, real jealous, and that's real, real bad. Boy, breathe. Nicotine until you fall asleep. Breathe. Nicotine until you fall asleep. Like all of our family, like all of our family. Sometimes take the form of a really, really, really nice woman, and although that's super fucking frightening, sometimes this scary monster makes a really, really great vanilla pudding. He has courage. Sometimes he courage isn't quite the kryptonite as the monster runs rampant through the house. Sometimes your courage makes you feel strong, but it seems as if the monster eats your muscles all along. Fucking picking out your self-respect right at his scary teeth. Her breath smells like by herself, another man seems to meet. And the monster doesn't sleep, it just schemes and fiends. On the next tasty meal, it gets seen, it gets seen, it gets seen.
Thank you.
my ship stays now. That's how I make place to build a base, obviously. It's got a nice view. I don't think this is a good place to build a base. Although, at the same time, I think that I've kind of screwed myself over here. hide from it. Launch fuel. Die hard. Because I didn't have enough fuel.
Yeah.
a bass. Wow, that took like 2 hours.
Base computer online.
Minecraft.
Justice friends, you're the type that ties you to.
first one, but I don't know. I love the thought.
It's such a sad looking box.
Maybe it's the thought of not being so alone. Shit. I love being I love being loved, but don't like crying on the phone. Hi. What's up? Yeah, what's going on? Oh yeah, she told me a lot about you. Yeah, it's so great you're doing all of those things. Keep doing all of them. Oh yeah, my name's Hobo Johnson. You like actually not, I produced this myself. I'm hella fucking proud. But yeah, she's so nice. She was so nice and cared about me. No one else did. Literally, I don't think I've ever felt love before that. She's a peach. Let's go. Thought of being with her. I just really hope that she doesn't get hurt, you know? They say it takes 2 years to come back down to Earth from that lovely place that you've been. I heard it's so nice. Good for you guys. I'm glad. And if you find someone who loves you for who you are, keep loving them, man. Because that shit happens like once in a lifetime. You know, and who am I to get in the way of someone living their lifetime? You know, and I hope you're doing really well. I haven't talked to you in a while, but I found someone else who really loves me for who I am, but I don't call them enough, and that's why they move. Like, I'm gonna call them.
That's good. I don't have any carbon. Again.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ seems super nice. I wonder if he'd save me. I've been on the wrong side of a bunch of arguments lately. Mama, I'ma never come home again. Mama said there's nothing wrong with me. I'll be happy, child, but Mama, I'm just feeling so. Another
Channel switched.
Still seems strange, cause like every single day, she just wants to party and bullshit and get fucked up and do drugs that she says she never does, or so she says, so it goes. Convinced she'll never grow, hope you're up, and nothing's wrong. The world's one, but I will fucking fall asleep. I stare at all the stars, so he was playing, I won't drink this, I promise. Lately I've been feeling janky, saying you're so off topic. How could she ever love me? All she wants to do is party. And I got to let her go. I got to let her go in this fast life. All I'm trying to do is live it slow.
Oh. Okay, sorry. I have a phone call. Trying to think of one of my friends to buy this game now. I'm thinking I should go for one of those bolt casters, but I don't know how to, I don't remember how I make, that metal. Do I use like pure ferrite to make it better? Copper. I think it was copper. How much copper do I have? I think that's enough copper. I'm not used to that. Oh no, no, no. Oh lord. No, 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 I didn't mean to press that. What should a takeoff? Holy crap, using a takeoff does a lot of.
We don't do the same drugs.
much. So can I use for that? Use Starship launch fuel. Try make HAL. Dihydrogen and a metal plating. A ferrite dust for a metal plating. Gun.
And a deal for that 361 at that. But it'd be pretty shitty, I'd be sitting pretty where I'm at. Pay my rent, and I'll sell you my soul. Fucking starving to eat. Now do labels can't be seen.
Gun.
I'm that fucking bleed is tears and sweat.
Let's see it.
Day of the week, now I'm gonna I won't write you a fucking
pie. Oh man, I didn't thought it'd be so fun to gun down animals. Oh, it's a baby. Oh no. Run this creature
though. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me.
Sorry, bud. Doesn't look like I'm gonna be able to get you this time.
Look at me. Look at me.
Well,
it's not so far. You're gonna hear me better.
like it or not.
That's
on a day that's not so far, you're gonna hear me whether you like it or not. Whether you like it or not, cause I'm 2016 Fat Joe, who just did 7.5 years of straight cardio. I'm rap games house.
Well, I got enough for one more launch. Let's try hydrogen for that. Help someone who I need to be aware of. Really using that hydrogen.
To every fucking weekend, I'm an artist with a certain special something. And that something makes me really, really sad because of nothing. I'm an artist with a certain special something. And that something makes me really, really sad because of nothing. I'm an artist with a certain special something. And that something makes me really, really sad
because of nothing. Hey, you. Good for you. Oh. Well, I guess some guns don't work on plants. I'm surprising it's really bad. Dang it. I need another door. Oh, what? What? I should have made other types of structures. reload animation. Should be pretty good. I don't really need a rocket launcher. I can keep the creepers away with this lightning. Oh yeah, creeper. I gotta go with the Gundam theme. Takeoff material. I think I need that. him in class. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the stream here. I might work a little bit more, see if I can get a little bit farther in this game, but this is a lot of stuff. I got a lot of stuff to learn. Like, not a gun on a plan. You know, thank you for watching the stream. Have a nice one.